Worthy is the Lamb to receive blessing and honor, glory and power forever and ever. To the one who sits upon the throne and to the Lamb be blessing and honor and glory and power forever and ever. Oh, Jesus. Son of God and Son of Man. The one to whom the seraphim cry, holy. 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 You know, in Revelation chapter 4, it gives us this beautiful description of what God looks like on his throne and then the worship that surrounds him. John says, I looked and behold a throne set in heaven, and there was one seated on the throne. And he who sat there was like a jasper and a sardius stone. He was like unapproachable light and all-consuming fire. It says he was surrounded by an emerald rainbow. It says before him there was a sea of glass, clear as crystal, mingled with fire. It says from the throne proceeds lightnings and thunderings and voices. It says there are seven torches, seven lamps burning before the throne, which are seven spirits of God. And there are these angels, 10,000 times 10,000. And the four living creatures covered with eyes all around and within, staring at this beautiful God. 24 elders clothed in white robes with crowns of gold, casting their crowns over and over and over. Because he's worthy. He's worthy of a song that never ends. He's worthy of unending worship. Night and day, 24/7, it says they do not cease to give him glory. And tonight, God, by the blood of your Son Jesus, we take our place on that sea of glass before your throne. And God, we don't want to just read about it. We don't want to just hear about it. God, we want to participate in it. So right now, Holy Spirit, all across this room, as we begin to sing of your beauty, I ask that you begin to release visions of glory. As we sing of who you are, would you release visions of glory, visions of God, visions of fire, visions of glory, visions of power. Lord, release encounter all across this room. We're not here to sing a song, God. We're here to encounter you. We're not here for a conference high, God. We're here to encounter God.
Creatures all around you. I know there are lightnings and thunder.
cries glory. Everyone in the temple cries glory. Everyone in the temple cries glory. Everyone in the temple cries glory. Say, everyone in the temple cries glory. 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 Thank you. rightly do they worship. 'Cause there's no one more beautiful. There's no one more glorious. Glorious in holiness, fearful in praises, fearfully wonderful, beautifully terrible, terribly beautiful. There's no one like you. Rightly do they worship, rightly do they sing, rightly do they cast down their crowns, rightly do they shout, rightly do they worship you.
Holy, 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 holy.
Sometimes the beauty of the Lord is indescribable with the human language. And sometimes all we can do is just let out a melody. And oh God, you're fascinating. Oh God, you're exhilarating. Oh God, the thrill of being in your presence, God, it's indescribable in words. Your glory, indescribable. Your beauty, uncontainable. Fearfully wonderful. Glory unsearchable. Yeah, keep singing. Oh, this is our response to you. Oh. Oh, yeah. praises of your people. Oh, come and have the praises of your people. Jacob, your name is Jehovah, your name is Yahweh. Oh, we give you glory.